करके। सो टुडे वी आर सॉल्विंग सम मोर एग्जांपल्स ऑन सिंप्लीफिकेशन ऑफ द बुलियन एक्सप्रेशन यूजिंग के मैप। सो दैट इज व्हाट वी आर डूइंग एंड टुडे वी विल टेक एग्जांपल विथ फोर वेरिएबल्स। ओके सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ द एग्जांपल। सिंप्लीफाई यूजिंग बूलियन यूजिंग के मैप। So the equation is given as y equal to a b c d plus
small number का
y is equal to ABCD okay. So now let me draw bars over this. A bar, B bar, C bar, D bar. First term is A bar, B bar, C bar, and D bar. Next term is A, B bar, C bar, D bar. A, B, C bar, D bar. And A bar B C bar D bar. A bar B C bar D bar. The next term is A B bar C D bar and A B C D bar. So this is what is your Boolean expression is, and using this Boolean expression or we have to simplify this Boolean expression using a K map. Okay, so students, how many variables are there here? How many variables are there?
Four
variables are there. So we have to draw K map in four variables. Okay, so we have to draw K map in four variables. Okay. So let us do that. This is another way in which we can draw the K map. A, B, C, D. Okay, and here you can write 0, 0 means A bar, B bar. 0, 1 means A bar B. 1, 1 means A B. And 1, 0 means A B bar. Okay. Here also. 0, 0 means C bar D bar. 0, 1 means C bar D. And 1, 1 means 1, 1 means CD and 1, 0 means CD bar. Okay, so this is also another way to write a K map. Okay, so here we have to find which terms are present there
And accordingly, we are going to write logic 1 for that term in the K-man. So here, which term is present? A bar, B bar, C bar, D bar. Okay. So A bar, B bar, C bar, D bar. So this term is 1. Okay. Now, what is next term? A, B bar, C bar, D bar. Okay. So let us see where this term is. A, B bar. Means this A, B bar and C bar, D bar. C bar, D bar means this. This is C bar, D bar. A, B bar, C bar, D bar. So this location is A, B bar, C bar, D bar. Okay. Next term is A, B, C bar, D bar. So A, B is here and C bar, D bar is here. So A, B, C bar D bar, A B C bar D bar. Okay. Now, what is next term? Next term is A bar B and C bar D bar. A bar B means this. A bar B and C bar D bar. Okay. Now, let us take the next term, which is A, B bar and C, D bar. A, B bar, this, and C, D bar is this. Okay. So you have to write one here. You have to write one here. Okay. One more term is there, which is A, B, C, D bar. AB means this and CD bar means this. This is AB and this is CD bar. AB, CD bar. Okay. Now what we have to do? We have to write zeros in the remaining terms. Okay. So, because remaining terms are not present in our given equation, and therefore we are going to write zero in those places. So, as there are four variables, 2 raised to 4 becomes 16, and there are 16 cells in this K-map. So this is what is your K-map is for a given Boolean expression in four variables. Okay. Now, how you are going to form groups? How you are going to form groups? Can anybody tell me? Yes. Whether quad is formed, whether pair is formed, whether octet is formed. Can anybody tell me what is formed here?
Quad form.
What have you bola? I could na.
First row madhe ma'am quad form zale.
First row madhe quad form hoto ani ma. Barobar hai. अजून काय
लास्ट रो मध्ये पेअर
लास्ट रो मध्ये पेअर आता बघा हां इथे काय झाला हा क्वाड फॉर्म झाला हे बरोबर आहे लेट अस कॉल दिस एज क्वाड 1 ओके नाउ हियर यू कैन ऑब्जर्व देयर आर टू वन्स हियर एंड टू वन्स हियर So there is a folding property which forms a quad here. So if you overlap these two, a quad is formed. Okay. So this hole, this and this, it forms quad 2. It forms quad 2. Okay. So quad 1 and quad 2. Are formed here. Okay. Now let us write the एक्सप्रेशन फॉर क्वाड वन और द प्रोडक्ट फॉर क्वाड वन. ओके सो हियर व्हाट यू कैन ऑब्जर्व स्टूडेंट्स, टू वेरिएबल्स आर eliminated in case of quad, and here you can observe the CD remains the same but AB is changing here, and therefore AB can be dropped but CD remains as it is, but the value of CD is bar, C bar and D bar. Okay, so 0 0 means it is C bar and D bar. So here you can write equation of the quad one as C bar D bar. Okay, now let us write equation of quad 2. Equation of quad 2. Now in case of quad 2, you can observe there are two rows, this row and this row corresponding to ones. Okay, so here you can observe the variable C is changing its value from 0 to 1, whereas D remains as it is, which is 0. Okay, and 0 means D bar. So D bar remains as it is. What is cancelled or what is dropped? C is dropped. Okay, now if you move through these two columns where there are ones, okay. Here you can observe value of A remains the same, which is 1, whereas value of B changes from 1 to 0. Therefore, here you have to drop variable B, and as the value of A is 1, you can write it as simply A. So it will be A D bar. What it will be? It will be A D bar. Okay, so now as we have written equation for both chords, now we are in position to write the equation for output, which is equal to Y, and this Y equal to chord 1 plus chord 2, chord 1 plus chord 2, and which is equal to C bar D bar plus A D bar. And here you can take D bar in common. You can take D bar in common. So what remains in the bracket is C bar plus A. So keep a proper sequence because commutative law is there. Therefore, A plus C bar, D bar into A plus C bar. So this is what is your final solution. So such a big expression is reduced to such a small expression. And now what we want to do, we want to draw logic diagram for this. Here you can observe there is a AND operation, there is a OR operation, and there is a NOT operation. Okay. So for this, we will require OR gate, AND gate, and NOT gate. Okay. So first, let us draw three lines corresponding to three variables here. Because in your expression, only three variables are there, A, C, and D. Okay. B variable is not there. There is no need to write it. So this is A, this is B, and this is C. Okay, now we are going to use OR gate for sum, and we are going to use AND gate for product. Okay. So here you can observe that which is your sum, A plus C bar. So A comes directly here but C cannot come directly because it is C bar. That means you have to connect NOT gate here to invert it. Connect a NOT gate here. Okay. So what is there at the output of the OR gate? At the output of the OR gate, there is A plus C bar. So at the output of OR gate, there is A plus C bar. Okay. Now you have to multiply this term by D. Oh, here I have written B. There should not be B here. Instead of this, we will write D here. D. There is no B variable. Okay. So this is D. So A plus C bar into D bar. So we cannot take D directly. Instead, we have to connect a NOT gate here. NOT gate here. And then it will go to AND gate. Okay. And this is what is your output I. And this output I will be equal to A plus C bar into D bar. Hey, samajla sagalyanna?
Yes, ma'am.
Ha. लिहून घ्या, स्क्रीनशॉट घ्या आणि झालं की मला सांगा, म्हणजे पुढचं आपण अजून एक्झाम्पल घेऊ. झाला स्क्रीनशॉट घेऊन?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I will clear this. Saat jana aalele dishtat. Saha jana. Screen. So, next example. Y is equal to example solve using KMap. ओके आता इथं मी तुम्हाला एक्सप्रेशन देते. वाय इज इक्वल टू How many terms are there here? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight terms are there. And I'm going to write bar over this. A bar B C D. First term is A bar B C D. Second term is A B C bar D bar. A B C bar D bar. Third term is A B C bar D. A B C bar D. A B C bar D. Next term is A B C D. नेक्स्ट टर्म इज ए बी सी डी बार, ए बी सी डी बार. ओके स्टिल नेक्स्ट टर्म इज ए बी बार सी बार डी, बी बार सी बार डी, ए बी बार सी डी, ए बी बार सी डी एंड ए बी बार डी बार. ओके सो दिस इज व्हाट इज योर बूलियन एक्सप्रेशन इज एंड यू हैव टू ड्रॉ के मैप फॉर दिस. ओके सो दिस इज इन फोर वेरिएबल्स. ओके सो लेट अस ड्रॉ इट. So here there will be A bar, B bar, A bar B, A B, A B bar. You have to follow gray code for this. Here C bar D bar, C bar D bar, C bar D, then C D, then C bar C D bar. So this is how we draw K map in four variables. Now what I have to do is I have to place one for the terms which are present in the Boolean expression. Okay, so let us do it in various colors. Let us find out this term A bar B C D. A bar B means this. Okay, and C D means this. So this is this location where there must be one. A bar B C D. Okay. Now let us find the second term, which is A B C bar D bar. So this is A B and this is C bar D bar. So here you can write one. Now let us take the next term A B C bar D. So A B is there and C bar D is also there. A B C bar D. So here you have to put one. Next, this A B C D. Okay, A B and C D. So this term will be equal to one. This is A B C D. Let us find the next term. Okay. So, which is A B C D bar, A B and C D bar. So here I have to put one. Okay, the next term is A B bar C bar D. A B bar it is here, and C bar D is here. So here there must be one, A B bar C bar D. Okay. Now let us find the next term, which is A B bar and C D. A B bar and C D. A B bar and C D means this is this term. Okay. Now let us find the last term. Okay. So what is last term? A B bar C D bar. A B bar and C D bar. C D bar. So here there is one. Okay. So how many terms are there? There are eight terms. So here you can find eight ones. Okay. Now in remaining places, what we have to do? Can anybody tell me what we have to do in remaining places?
zero.
Yes.
Zero. Zero.
Write zeros, zeros in the remaining places. Okay, do it properly. Now, can you tell me how to group? How to group the ones? How to group the ones? Yes, first try to find chords, isn't it? These fours are there. This is a group of fours. So therefore, this will be your chord. Isn't it? This is one chord. Here, you can observe one more chord. All ones must be covered. Okay, so here, this will also come under a chord. So this is your third chord. Now only one is left. Whether it can form a chord? Can anybody tell me whether it can form a chord?
No, ma'am.
No. So we are going to form just a pair. It is forming a pair. Okay? It is forming a pair with this one. Okay. So now let us call this as pair P, and all remaining three, are chords. Let us call this as chord number one. Let us call this as chord number two. Let us call this as chord number three. And let us write equation for each. Okay. So, equation for chord number one. Here you can observe only AB remains constant. Two variables are eliminated here. And changing variables are CD. C becomes C bar. C bar becomes C. D bar becomes D. Therefore, both C and D can be dropped. And what remains is only AB. What remains with the chord one is only AB. Okay. Now let us see about chord number two. So this is the chord number two. And if you see chord number two here, you can observe D is changing the value. C remains as it is. Okay. So C remains as it is and D is dropped. And if you move horizontally, you can find B is changing value, A remains as it is. So it will be AC. Okay. Now, if you go for chord number three, this is our chord number three. And here you can observe these two are related with that chord. And C is changing the value, D is not changing the value. Okay. So C is dropped. And D remains as it is. So here we have to write D. And if you move horizontally, again, these two variables are involved. Here B is changing the value. Therefore, B is dropped or eliminated. And what remains is only A. Okay. A, B, A, C, A, D. That is what we have got here. Now, let us write the equation for pair. How many variables pair can eliminate? Can anybody tell me? P first. How many variables pair can eliminate?
Two.
No, one. Chord eliminates two variables. Pair eliminates only one variable. Octet eliminates three variables. You remember this. Okay, Now here you can see CD remains as it is. CD remains as it is. There is no change in the value of CD. Okay. Now if you move horizontally in this group, you can observe here A is changing the value. Therefore A is dropped and B remains as it is. So it will be BCD. It will be BCD. Okay. Now what will be your output then? You can write your output Y as pair plus chord 1 plus chord 2 plus chord 3. So this will be equal to BCD plus AB plus AC plus AD. So this is what we have got here, okay? And we have to draw diagram for this, okay? We have to draw diagram for this. So how many AND gates you will require? 1, 2, 3, 4 AND gates and one OR gate you will require. As there is no bar here, there is no need of NOT gate, okay? And how many variables are there? 4 variables are there, okay? So let us draw 4 lines of 4 variables. Participants कौन आ लेते रे स्टॉप शेयरिंग के लिए किस प्रकार से चाहो देते हैं ए बी सी डी ए बी सी डी ओके And we will require, as I told you, 4 AND gates. One is 3 input and remaining 3 are 2 input.
When Khari 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 told me?
Kasliya?
That Swami Karantan Jamaatan. Jai Kiya
Na? Maza lecture chalu hai jhala ki yeti. Okay, B, C, D. So here you have to connect B, C, and D, B, C, and D. Okay, so here the product B, C, D is formed. Then we will need product A, B. Okay, so here you have to connect AB. जाते मी लेक्चर होत असलं माझं नाही एवढं कंप्लीट करते ना AB AC, so this is what is AB, this is what is AC, and last term is AD, AD. So this must be connected here. So sum of all these will be available at the output. Y, which is BCD, AB, AC, and AD. BCD plus AB plus AC plus AD. Okay? हे आलं लक्षात सगळ्यांच्या?
Yes, ma'am.
हा याचा स्क्रीनशॉट घ्या, लिहून घ्या. ओके, झालं की सांगा मला. खाली बोलत आहेत कार्यक्रमासाठी.
झालं मॅम.
बर, आता मी सेव्ह करते माझ्यासाठी आणि क्लिअर करून टाकते. ओके, आता उद्या आपण काय करू, असंच के मॅप वापरून डिझाईन करायचंय, ग्रे टू बायनरी कन्व्हर्टर, बायनरी टू ग्रे कन्व्हर्टर. ओके, सात जण दिसतात. अजून काही एक्झाम्पल्स मी तुम्हाला सॉल्व करून पाठवते ग्रुप वरती किंवा मॉडल वरती. ओके, हा आता मी एंड करते. चला मुलांनो, उद्या भेट.